The Coast Guard has suspended their search for a missing crew member from the Royal Caribbean Majesty of the Seas cruise ship. The Coast Guard started searching for the 26-year-old crew member early Thursday morning, 37 miles east of the Hillsborough Inlet, after it received a call from the ship's crew. Crews searched for approximately 24 hours, covering 1,388 square miles. Miami Chief of Response said suspending a search is never made lightly. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.